Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
Chill on the drama. My role in this ends here.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please.
Thank you.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is.
Yeah, I got some. It was an accident. Embarrassing.
Nobody there.
You ask me? No.
So why'd they lie? But my wife's right. Thanks for your fee.
You two watch out for each other.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off? Careful, please. Right. We'll return to this later.
And the conference? Did you manage?
Are you still there?
City Hall? No, no.
Better check that out.
Surrender immediately!
True love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
would have thought?
Thank you. Thank you.